This year, over 500 businesses, organizations, and individuals contributed to our 9 schools by offering financial support, enrichment opportunities, and classroom support. By sharing resources, expertise, and accountability, together we can address the challenges and create essential conditions for learning. In a time of limited fiscal resources and greater demand for public service, Tauba County Public Schools appreciates more than ever the benefits provided by our educational partners. Thank you for your generous contributions.
I just want to take this opportunity to thank all of the business partners of the Talbot County Public Schools, from Hertrick for sponsoring the car for the Teacher of the Year, to Giant for the program that they have for the monthly awards and all of the other monthly awards, as well as the businesses that partner with the individual classrooms. I just want to thank you. It shows that the community is invested in our schools, and I think that it really says a lot about the county and how we care about our children, our students, the teachers, and the entire system. So again, thank you very much.
Organizations, governmental agencies, faith-based groups, businesses, and individuals offer services that support student achievement. Tutoring, mentoring, career exploration, and social and cultural experiences are supplements to education that can be vital keys to unlocking a child's full potential. Open up my heart and I'm gonna do my part and make this a positively beautiful day.
Employees are our most valuable asset, and because of the generosity of our many business partners, we are able to offer health and wellness incentives that make us stand out when we go out recruiting, and it also assists in the retention of our employees as well as their productivity. We are so very grateful for all of our business partners and all that they do for our employees.
Remind yourself that there's only one you. Just take a moment to give thanks for who you are.
Our program advisory committee for our career and technology education programs, they are a viable part of our programs because they work with our students in order to prepare them to be college and career ready. We are very thankful for all of the services that they provide for them, whether it be an internship, whether it be providing equipment, whether it be coming in as a guest speaker. But all of it is very important for our students, and it allows them to prepare for that particular career. Several of the internships have given them so much information, and we just want to thank you for being a part of our team.
Open up my heart and I'm gonna do my part and make this a positively beautiful day.
All of our classes have been adopted by a local business or family, and just the impact has been enormous. Our teachers are able to do extra things, they're able to do enrichment type activities or purchase supplies that they wouldn't normally be able to purchase, and the business community has really responded very well in helping our school and ultimately in helping our kids, and we are very, very grateful, and we look forward to this program continuing for many, many years to come. And I just want to personally, as a principal, thank the community for their support of our school.